about time. Think about the past and the future. Are they real? The important thing is to wonder, why do we treat the past and future so differently? Why are we thinking of them in such a different way as we think of the different parts of space? And this is a question where, as soon as you start thinking about it, you begin to suspect that the answer is thus, this is not a good question to ask. Time is another dimension on the universe. We can marry together the three dimensions of space into one dimension of time to make something called a four-dimensional space-time. All the different elements in the universe. Our everyday way of thinking about the world, philosophers would call presentism. Presentism is the idea that what exists, what is real, is the three-dimensional universe at some moment in time and everything in that universe. Past, future, those are not real. The present moment is real. The past is memory. The future is fiction. conventional space dream. That space-time is a collection of all the different elements in the universe. Time is another dimension.